Let's upload a website package. We need to look to for the zip file, and we'll click the OK button. And we will select the startup file. Typically, it will be the index file. And we could add a description to this web package, and we can select the schedule date if we want to have it published and shown right now, or set in a date, and same goes for the ending date. And let's click the OK button. And here we have the new zip file showing a website.